This is Kyle from WeTechCareOfYou, and today I'm just going to show you a very quick video on how to use the reset function in PowerApps. So this is if you've got like an edit text field and within your app someone's entered some information in that and you want to click a button to reset that back to the default value, whether that be empty or if it was pre-populated with something. So I'm just going to show you quickly here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to insert a text input here, and I'm just going to insert a button. And what we're going to do is on this button's on select, I'm just going to put reset, open bracket, and then we're going to select the text input that we want that reset to work on. In this example, it's text input 3. Close the bracket. So then now if I run the app, so if I change this text here to be test data, now if I click that reset function, that'll set that back to the way that was. As I said, this will also work if you're property is empty, so obviously if there's nothing in it and you want to put your test data, you can click your reset and that'll just set it back to nothing again. I hope this video helps. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Take care.